Now on to some of today's action. Kilgore College hosting Blinn College for their homecoming matchup. Defense reigns supreme in the early goings of this one. Rangers tight end Ashton Watkins picks up the sack there on the Bucks' opening drive. Kilgore would not respond, though, as Jerick Jones' pass is complete, but not enough yardage for the first down there. So we are still scoreless. Until this, Blinn's Rylan Wooten hands it off to the speedster Kelton Weathers, and once he breaks through the pack, he is long gone. That's a huge touchdown to get the Buccaneers on the board first. They're up 7-0. Now, looking to respond, Kilgore is going to get the run game involved too. Here's Cedric Harden. The freshman's listed as a wide receiver, but he's looking like a running back to me here, evading defenders, bobbing and weaving, staying on his feet all the way inside of Blinn's 5-yard line. A huge gain there at the goal line now. Let the QB take care of the rest. Jerick Jones takes some hits, but bro's been hitting the weight room. Look at the defenders just bounce off of him. That'll get the boys going. We are all tied at 7, and it would stay that way until halftime. Rangers would go on to score 15 in the fourth quarter to win this one 22-14.